You have to watch out for Cruz. He's, in my mind, very cunning. And he's the absolute obsessed man to be president. I see an obsession in him that's rather spooky to me. I mean, it's as if it's in his eyeballs, like, I was a good in Texas. I was a land commissioner, whatever he held down there, attorney general, and now I want to be president of the United States after just, you know, a couple, 3 years in the U.S. Senate. Spooks you.